First of all, if you're just starting out, you have to go to every single networking event that you can find. And I say that because you need to find out what the group is about, who the group draws, if it's going to be beneficial for you. And if it's not, leave it. Like if the people that are there aren't going to help you get ahead in your career, if they're not the type of people you're looking to connect with, don't go back. And focus your efforts on finding those groups that will. And that's not, you know, it's not going to happen overnight, but you just have to put in the work. You know, you have to hustle. You have to hustle and you have to be out there finding these groups that work for you and to make sure that they're going to give you the kind of support that you need in order to put your name behind these groups in the first place. I think that's huge. If you can find those groups that work for you, stick with them. But, you know, you got to make sure that you put in the time and you put in the effort and the research to make sure that the ones that you're picking, the ones that you need to be a part of.